Good morning, St. Mary's Junior Senior High School, and happy Pajama Day. I'm Brady Mulligan.
And I'm Allie.
And here are your announcements.
It's Spirit Week. Today is Pajama Day. Tuesday is Good versus Evil. Wednesday is Dynamic Duo. Thursday is Color Chaos. And Friday is Blue and White Day.
It's Early Bird Week in the library. If you have 100% of your goal, go to the library and get your treat by the end of the week.
The Learning Center is conducting a canned food drive for the local food pantry this week. Please bring food and place in boxes that are located around the school. Drive ends Friday.
Orders for crushes will be taken until February 9th and be delivered on the 11th. Crushes are $4 each and proceeds go to the Avon two-day walk for cancer. Order forms are available in the office.
All juniors and seniors need to bring $3 to Ms. Gomez. Anybody who brings the money will get an extra chance to win the TV that will be given away at After Prom.
The Winter Royalty Dance will be held from 9:30 to 11:30 after the basketball games on February 5th. Cost of the dance is $3. Non-SMHS student dates will need to be approved by Wednesday, February 3rd. If you are bringing an outside date, they have to be at least a freshman and no older than 21. The approval forms are in the office. See Mr. Cromer if you have any questions.
High School Choir Boys. Ms. Manback is requesting that you bring a book to read or something to work on today, as she is going to work on the women's ensemble.
Now we go to the man, the myth, the legend, in his Hello Kitty onesie, Austin Rushick.
Oh, sorry, I was texting girls. It's kind of funny, but I can't get the girl I like to text me back. Anyways, there's a junior high basketball game today versus Riley County here. There is a basketball game tomorrow versus Rossville at 4:45 here. There's a high school basketball game here on Friday versus Silver Lake at 4:45, which hopefully we will win. The boys played Jackson Heights last Friday. Here's a highlight video from that game. Braidmeister and
Al. Thanks, Austin. Don't worry. I'll text you. On another note, please remember to donate canned food or non-perishable items to Junior High FCCLA.
The Bearbackers are planning to sell Valentine candy bar bouquets this year, so be thinking of your favorite Valentine. They will be delivering to the school on February 11th due to no school on the 12th or 15th.
Stucco is selling cookie grams for Valentine's Day. For only $1, you can send a cookie to your best friend, brother, or sister, boyfriend or girlfriend, teacher or coach, or anybody who you want. See Mo O'Halloran for details.
FCCLA members attending District Star events and elections, please be here at 6:15 a.m. on Wednesday. The bus leaves at 6:30. Please wear appropriate attire.
St. Mary's will be hosting a powerlifting meet on Saturday, March 5th. We'll be needing volunteers to help judge and work tables. If you are interested in helping, please let Coach Flax know ASAP.
Today's lunch is pig in a blanket, baked beans, cheesy broccoli, and applesauce.
And happy birthday to Johnny Cole, Bryce Johnson, and Jaden Perry.
Thanks for watching.
And on behalf of Bears Broadcast,
have the day you deserve.